Our main motivation is to develop robots that can coexist with humans. And the main challenge is how they can coexist without affecting human behavior, but also respect social convention and ethical rules. And this race is just an opportunity to show that we can have humans and robots coexist even in a race. But then on the research side, we want to show that we can have the same technology in crowded environment.
So the idea is that the students gonna build their own perceptual module for the robots, and then the robot can use those algorithms to track a particular object they want the robot to track, and then they lead the robots moving in an environment.
It was fun in the beginning to see how the robots didn't track our image at all, and then when we started training it, when we started improving our model, that the robot then tracked it better and better and had less and less false detections.
We train a network to recognize us. However, this approach is very error prone, since during the competition there are a lot of people competing at the same time, and so the robots will be distracted by all the other people. A better idea is to keep an object that is easily recognizable and train the network on this object.
We trained our model to recognize a specific image, a pattern and a color, to track it and follow it wherever we take it within the camera angle. So the robot recognized the image of Mickey Mouse and follow it and track it.
Today the race was amazing. We had a very good time making the code for our robots, and our detection system was working better than we thought. And it was good.
We did a little bit of coding. We have some backgrounds, but very, very little, because we're from civil engineering, so we were not advantaged compared to some other colleagues from informatics section and others. So it was really the first time we did a code from A to Z.
Neural networks, artificial intelligence, and data in the future will become more and more important. So for every engineer, having a basis of this stuff will certainly be very useful when using these things in practice in the future.